the flag, and it's something that all Americans really take to heart, so you take care of it.
Sure, my husband was a veteran, yes, and I have a grandson that's in the Air Force. In fact, he just shipped out to Okinawa last week.
Patriotism is support, and it's support for our nation, whether it's, you know, for the soldiers or for just doing what's right. If you see something you need to do it, and you know, that's what America's all about.
Definitely. The flag stands for a lot of things in American history, and I think it's really nice that the people remember it every year.
I have a flag in front of my house every single day of the year.
Flag Day is a day when you sport the American flags and you show your pride in America and all the support that you have for the men and women fighting for our freedom and for the character of our nation.
I know about the flag that I know. It's about